Canucks maintain control. Besser down for Levo. That pass was in his skates as well. And the Oilers take the puck away. Here's Jujhar Kara. Nugent Hopkins going to the net. Kara killing some time here. Now cuts to the middle with a wrist shot. He scores! Jujhar Kara. Shorthanded. Gets it back to Brandon Sutter. Here's Ben Hutton with room. Granlund. Back for Hutton. 10 seconds to go on the power play. Sutter shoots. Scores! Plays it ahead, chases after it himself. Larson gets there first. Vertanen moves into pressure. Two Oilers. Takes Jones into the boards and down to the ice. Now the puck is centered, and Sutter hit the post. David on the other side takes the puck wide. Now behind the net, dishes out near side to Draisaitl. Connor McDavid. Draisaitl shoots, stopped by Markstrom, and he's able to cover the puck. Canucks launch one ahead. Here's Granlund trying to get around Nurse. Schaller follows up. Tim Schaller, Josh Levo, Marcus Granlund, stopped by Koskinen. Puck's behind him. And finally the whistle blows. Nugent Hopkins. Again, Gudbranson not giving him anything. And the pass is off the stick of Draisaitl and outside the line to center. McDavid in the final minute of the first moves back in. He shoots, he scores. Connor McDavid shot it right through Chris Tanev and past Jacob Markstrom to make it 2-1. Trying to go against the grain with the pass. Now Sven Bershi gets it a loose puck. Back for Besser, who stripped of it. Reeder in on Markstrom. Tobias Reeder stopped by the left pad of Jacob Markstrom. Puck sent around towards Sven Bershi. Couldn't move it out. Larson, lots of room to move to the high slot. He shoots, and a glove save by Jacob Markstrom.
So bad that they all ended up in their net.
Brandon Manning gloves the puck down. Sends play the other way. Here's Cave. He shoots. Stopped by Markstrom. Brock Besser. Back to Alex Edler. Here's Josh Levo, top of the circle. To the side of the goal. Horvat drags the puck in front, jamming away, but Koskinen has the short side cover. The Canucks have had some possession in the Oilers' zone and unable to get the puck into the danger areas. Levo moves in to pressure Jones. Larson tried to chop the puck around. That hit a body. Granlund shoots, he scores! Here to Besser, but the Oilers break it up and get the puck out. Granlund. Here's Sutter moving in. Shoots! Blocker saved by Koskinen, who juggled the puck. Under a minute to go on the power play. Hutton. Down low, Granlund back up to Hutton. Sutter to Hutton. Wrist shot, scores!
Edmonton is challenging the play that it was offside prior to the goal.
Oh, here we go, bottom of your screen.
Yes.
All right.
So they're on a line change here.
Yeah.
After coach's challenges determined that the play was offside, please reset the clock to 1:30.
It's a long list, but that would fall under the little things.
Yes.
Heading.
Yes.
Chris Russell just took a puck in the face. He's heading to the bench as Nugent Hopkins is stopped by and right past Louis Erickson. McDavid the other way, working on Tanev. Stops to get some room. Tanev watching him as McDavid throws one on goal. Stopped by Mark Schrupp. That one right to Brock Besser. Besser works his way in. Cuts right, wrist one in front, tipped by Horvat just off the outside of the net. Now he centers and Berchi was stopped by Koskinen. Couldn't beat Koskinen. And so this game will go to overtime with the Canucks and the Oilers tied at 2. Working on Vertanen, trying to drive the net. Canucks, three of them to center. Chris Tanev moving it on Nurse. Tanev on the backhand, stopped by Koskinen. Puck is loose. Oh, held out. What a save by Nurse off center. And here's Draisaitl on the breakaway. Draisaitl stopped by Markstrom. Besser to Horvat. Edler threw a little pick on Russell, and Horvat has some room down the left wing. Horvat, drag move, stopped by Koskinen. Puck free. And that's going to do it. We're headed to a shootout. Looking for just his second career shootout goal, and this is 9th attempt. And he's going to move in with speed. Chase on. Scores! Took 5 rounds, but the 10th shooter, Alex Chase on, gets the only goal of the shootout.